3, 2, 1，想穿过云层蒸桑拿，让机器耳朵撒把，哦啦啦，滴答答，不怕。
Lesson number 2. Okay, let's start with the sounds. What's the sound of this one? This one. And this one?
Lion.
Good. Okay, next one. Let's read this the fast way. This one?
There again, no shouting something.
Shouted.
Shouted thing something want.
Something.
Something want.
Good. Him. Okay, let's go with our story. Which is supposed to. Okay. Claire will read with you, okay? The old man did not hear well. Part 2. A girl was talking to an old man. Can you let me go? The old man said, I don't have any cake. The fish said, if you let me go, I will get you. Then I will get on your line and you will have a big fish. Let me get a big fish. Go.
Did you pause it?
Go. The old?
The old?
Man said, no, I don't want a fish. I want a fish. Then the old man said, if you are a pig, I will have to let you go. Okay, go. Dingin. So, now, the man can read her notes. This is the end. Okay, now, where did the fish want to go? In the
lake.
Now, what did the fish want the old man to do to let him
go?
Go. And now, why did the fish said, let me get big?
Because he would like that.
He would like to grow. And what do you think the girl gave him?
Notes.
He gave him notes to read. And he gave him?
Glasses.
Good. That's the end of the old man. They do not do well. Now let's move here to the lesson. Okay.
Then
okay. Good. See that? Sounds like me.
When I make a trick that I know.
Let me see. Wait, let me see.
Kuya, why is there a line here?
I don't know. Go.
Kuya, tingnan mo, it's my O-O now.
Yes. It's an O, it's not a C. Look at C. Don't connect the lines. Good. And very good. Okay. For the next one. Good. Now, this one is one. This one. Good. That one's our lesson. Number 2. Okay. Perfect.